When I was younger, I used to enjoy a job as a newspaper editor. The Boston Pilot, The Nation, and The American Celt. Such good papers. Those were the good years. 1857. I remember very clearly the day I moved to Canada. I had been invited to live in Lower Canada, Montreal. In 1858, I had been elected for the Legislative Assembly of Canada for Montreal West. From there on, I continued moving up the government ladder. By 1864, I became a cabinet minister in a conservative government and was a very active supporter of Confederation. In my position, I was able to denounce the Fenian Brotherhood. I told everyone about their plan to forcefully take over Canada from the British Empire. The Fenians were mad about my speeches and wanted me taken out. So that's just what they did.
Turn to your rooming house light. But a Fenian's there, he don't like what you said. He calls you a Judas and aims for your head. The pistol explodes and the doorway runs red with the blood of the rebel.
The Fenian who killed me was named Patrick J. Whelan. He was caught less than 24 hours after my death. This man was hung on February 11th, 1869. And never gave a speech from the gallows. Instead, he had left a letter to the sheriff regarding the crime. I had an honorable funeral. Over 80,000 citizens had shown up. I may be dead now, but my spirit still lives on.